This is the response to all the people who have been saying that my child is my little treasure, my priceless joy. What about maternal instinct? What about my motherly this? See, maternal instinct is a party line. Okay. A great author called Laura Kipnis said this simply, that when the Industrial Revolution started, men started going to work. Before the Industrial Revolution, children had an economic value because they helped with the farms. They helped with doing work. They helped with housework. They were essentially slave labor, free slave labor. After which, what happened is that when the point of children became nothing, when the economic value of children became lower than the cost of raising them, then they suddenly became their precious little gems. All this idea of, people started questioning the idea of, why did you have children? And at parties they would say, maternal instinct. This is the natural way of life. This is the natural way of nature. They had to justify to themselves. And even the priests and even the industrialists had to fool them into producing more children. So came the idea of maternal instinct and the fact that children are the precious little gems which you're supposed to have for your psychological development. This is so messed up. I request you to introspect about why you really want a child, about what all this is, and whether it is in your mind a cultural development or a biological reality.